The Commanders are the most embarrassing franchise in the NFL. A few weeks ago, the team announced it would unveil a statue in the memory of the late Sean Taylor. Well, that statue was more so just a frame mannequin wearing his uniform. And what makes it even worse is that they gave it a Nike jersey, Reebok pants, and Adidas shoes.